So we're here with the Walid in
that
Hebron in Khalil.
When I was a kid, I was head down in the kitchen. So welcome to Hebron. Welcome to the old city of Hebron. And actually, the old city of Hebron, it's not a place where you can find peace and safe because of the occupation and because of the Israeli settlement and settlers in the old city of Hebron. But we have a holy place in the area, which is the Ibrahimi Mosque, the Masjid Ibrahim, which is, we ask all the people all over the way to come and to visit Hebron and to visit the mosque. But
and Khalil means Ibrahim.
Al-Khalil means Hebron, yes.
Al-Khalil,
the friend of God, yes.
Khalil Allah.
The friend of God, Al-Khalil in Arabic, it is Hebron in English. Yes. Yes, companion, our friend of God, our companion of God. And what's unique in Hebron that we have the settlement and the settlers in the center of the city of Hebron. And the Israelis try to expand their settlement and to enlarge it more and more by taking over Palestinian properties and evacuating Palestinians from this area, imposing their curfew, violence, daily harassment, investigations, and ask Palestinians to go out from this area and replace new settlers from this area. But we will still live here in the old city of Hebron. We will never give up. We will. We are in challenge with the Israelis. We are the real owners. We are the Palestinians and the people who are used to be live here. So we will live here and we will live peace.
You think one day you will live together?
One day together with these settlers? Of course not. But we welcome the Jews. We welcome the Hebronite Jews. We can live together as Palestinians and Jews how they lived before. But with these settlers, of course no, because they didn't like. They didn't like, and you try even you can try to speak with them. The only job for them is to attack and to do violence toward Palestinians.
Have you ever experienced violence from your soldiers?
Of course, of course. Yes, a lot of stones were thrown, houses was fired, the Israelis releasing their dogs at night and the, firing some houses. A lot of problems from the city, of course. Demolishing all those typical houses.
How many houses do you have?
In the old city, we have a lot of houses here, but there's many demolished three houses in the old
city. How many times do you have to move?
For me, I didn't move, but other family actually moved from place to place because there's many demolished their houses.
Do you have any children?
Yes, I have one.
What do you think is special for them?
Learning them, there is something beautiful in the old city of Hebron. There is something nice, and we will take care about the cultural heritage, which is, goes back to the hundreds of years.
But you want your children to stay in this country?
Of course, of course.
You don't want to.
I have a lot of chances to move out, but I don't like it. I stay here because I love it.
This is your
land. This is my land, and I like to be here. You're welcome.
We felt very welcome. We felt very welcome in your country.
Ahlan wa sahlan. Thank you.
Thank you.